In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located either under or between your feet. First, pull the tab to retrieve the life vest off from the container, then tear along the curvated edge and remove the life vest from the towel. Lean forward and place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, fasten the buckle, and pull on the strap to tighten. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by bolting to the tube located at shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate your vest until you exit the aircraft. The slides at the front and back exit doors can be detached and used as wraps. There's also a remote life raft located in an overhead compartment near the aft exit door. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with lettered information signs, posted placards, and rubber instructions, including the seatbelt and no smoking sign. All Spirit Airlines flights are non-smoking. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes or vaping devices, is not permitted in the cabin or lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. Our flight time to New Orleans this evening is a quick 1 hour 24 minutes. Thanks for your attention and welcome aboard.
1 hour 24 minutes. What do you mean 2 hours?
Oh, what the hell? literally just watched the
It's more clear. We turn left then right and then we take off. I go to this airport a lot.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. Yeah, now we take it right there. There's the runway.
come on board, they're gonna clean the whole aircraft, and then you come back on. So just wait out by the gate, they make an announcement when they'll board again.
Thank you. of us.
Yeah.
Probably weren't you. You guys were. Some of you were. All right, well, that's fine. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Use caution when you open those overhead bins. Items may have shifted around during the flight. If you're in need of special assistance, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the end of the deflating process. Wheelchairs will not be available when we first arrive. We'd like to thank you for choosing Spirit Airlines. It's been our pleasure to have you on board. And we hope to welcome you back again soon. This Florida-based crew would like to be the first ones to welcome you to New Orleans. If New Orleans is home, welcome home.
Gracias.